to start this damn movie is, can y'all make some noise if you're mad at me? Any place in the world that I'd rather be with all you beautiful people here celebrating the end of 2017, and boy did it suck ass, and going into 2018, which is going to be really good for all of us, I guarantee it. I hope in 2018 we all get everything we want. I hope you girls, y'all get to get your hair fixed and your nails whenever you want it. Yeah. Fellas, I hope that y'all get some booty anytime you want it. And I hope that I get 2 more inches that'll make me 4 and a half. With Viagra. Party people, I look around and I see a lot of people who spent a lot of New Year's with Fair Warning. I see a lot of beautiful faces. Maybe a different atmosphere, but the same kick-ass spirit, man. Thank you guys for partying with us out here. And I know there's one man looking down tonight that would have said, well, y'all fuck me. Y'all know who I'm talking about, right? Yeah, he ain't here with us tonight, but he's here. Not in here. You know what I'm saying? I love him. I miss him every day of my life. Now, we're going to do a little something right here for the old school people in here, because I love to hear you guys singing along with us. Can y'all do that with us tonight? I want to introduce somebody. This gentleman right here, he don't know it, but he's my long-lost twin brother. Give him a hell yeah right here. I missed you, buddy. You went to go get a loaf of bread and you never come back. But luckily, Mama liked it. She did, yeah, but she's crazy in the band. She's crazy in the band. She was on the Oxycontin, so we're going to do a little something right here. Hopefully, you guys will like this one.
It's dark.
No, it's not. Smile. Mom.
On your love, all the time.
Jimmy Henson, get in there and get you another shot.
Oh,
mind as it lies. I should be good. I'm not gonna be good. I don't deserve.
Thank you. Thank you. Even though I took the bell.